Hi guys, today I will teach you how you can create your own tooltips in Unity. So it is going to look something like this. I have some two buttons and when I hover my mouse over them, you can see that the tooltip shows. You can have of course as many tooltips as you want, it is pretty easy to set up and I'm going to show it to you right now. So what you need to have, I have some basic scene, you need to have some of those tooltips. I have just some basic panel, as you can see here, and then some text. You can have as many tooltips as you want, so you just create UI, then you add some panel, and then you add some text to it. So those are those two tooltips. Then you need to have some tooltip triggers, which are those UI elements. When you hover your mouse over them, the tooltip shows. The tooltip trigger can be anything, it can be like image, text, panel, toggle, slider, it can be anything of those UI elements. So I have those buttons and yeah, that's pretty much the whole scene setup. It is pretty easy. Now I'm going to jump into the script. I have already written the code, so if you want you can just go into the description and download the code if you want to use it for your own project. The script is pretty simple, as you can see right here. It is about only 50 lines of code. If you are going to have more tooltips, it is going to be slightly longer, but it is pretty easy to just add those tooltips in. First, we need to add using Unity Engine that event systems, because we are going to be using the Unity system to register our mouse and do those raycasts, so we know if our mouse is hovering over some of those UI elements. Then we just need to define some triggers. It will depend on how many of those tooltips you have. So I have only two. That means that I'm going to have only two tooltip triggers and two tooltips. Then this is the base of the code, which basically says that it creates some pointer event data. It sets the position of pointer event data to our mouse position, and then it just does some raycast, which asks the event system if our mouse is hovering over some of the UI elements. Here we have some basic for loop, and it is basically asking if the current raycast, which is the object that our mouse is hovering over, is equal to our tooltip trigger. And if it is equal to the tooltip trigger, then we just set the tooltip to true. And if it is equal to the second tooltip trigger, we set the second tooltip trigger to true. And if none of that is true, that means that we are hovering over some other UI element, we just set them both to false. Then we have some small if statement that just checks if our mouse is hovering above any of the UI elements, which means that there's zero of the raycast, we just set all of our tooltips to false. So yeah, it's the code, it is pretty easy. If you would want to add more tooltips, you would just add those variables. I would add like tooltip trigger 3, tooltip 3, and I would just add those here. I would add the tooltip here, I would create new else if, I would change those numbers to tooltip 3, and I would also add it here. So yeah, this script is pretty simple, and you can use it for your own game. If you would want to show the tooltip only when you are, for example, pressing shift or something like that, you could easily just create here new if statement, and then it would work just how you want. So I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, don't forget to drop them down in the comments, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!